One question is that it's a personal question about that I'm going to be going away. And since I've been here, I've developed a little greed to hear, but that is dependent on coming to hear from you. So my question is how to develop the greed in separation from the person who's speaking.
We should read Srimad Bhagavatam Chaitanya Chaitamrita, especially the explanation given by Srila Sanatana Goswami, Jiva Goswami, and especially Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, and the verses of Chaitanya Charitamrita. This will help so much. Your Prabhupada has given explanation of Chaitanya Charitamrita?
Yes. Based on commentaries of Bhakti Srinath Goswami Thakur and Bhakti Vinod.
You should read all books. And the books of, you have the books of Rupa Goswami and Raghunath Das Goswami, Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur, some.
Yes.
You should read by this. Your greed will be so much. Especially explanation and books of Vishwanatha Chakravarti Thakur is so much helpful in this way. Any more?
I have another question. It's about our Srila Prabhupada. And you've already explained at different times about this. My question comes because I have been writing books about our Prabhupada. One series I'm calling Prabhupada Meditations, and they consist of memories and thoughts about Prabhupada in the form that we knew him. So one time you explained to me that the form that we knew Prabhupada is spiritual form, and is actually, in this form he is part of Chaitanya Lila. But another time you explained to Giriraj Maharaj that as long as we think of Gurudev in the form that we knew him in this world, that is Vaidhi Bhakti, until you actually know his form in Krishna Lila. It is not Raganuga. So my question
is, in one word it cannot be said all. What I told. Only one word, we cannot explain everything. So there means what your Prabhupada has given and preached is all by the bhakti. Raganuga bhakti is not for preaching for anyone. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not preached Raganuga or any other acharya. Preaching is for mass, general mass. They should only know that I am Krishna Das. Illusory Maya cannot give me anything. So this is Khandan Mandan. So Khandan, we have to rebuke Shankaracharya's idea. That is Khandan. Mandan means Vaidhi Bhakti. We should do Krishna Bhakti. What sort of Bhakti? Not. Only we should do Bhakti. It is essential. But when he will have taste, then he will read Bhaktirasami Sindhu, Jego Dharma and all these things. Then he will think that what sort of bhakti we should do. First in preaching, he will confidence that Shankaracharya or any other karmi, gyan, yogi should not be followed. So we should follow bhakti. Swamiji has done his first career, all these things. In Gita, no rush has been given, yet there is some rush there, but not so much. Only sambandha gyan is there. So in preaching, only sambandha gyan can be given. And those who are qualified and those who have greed, they should hear only all these things, not all other persons. Those who have no sambandha gyan, they will think it only worldly lust and all these things. So it is not a fact for preaching. Understand?
Yes.
So I have told it to Giriraj Swami in that manner. He wanted to give all these things, what is in Srimad Bhagavat, what is Bhaktirasami Sindhu. But at that time he has no chance to give. To whom he will give? So he could not give. He has written, he has given something in his books, and these books who were to be distributed in Western countries and general mass, how he can give? So I have concealed all these things. If I have so much fear for telling this book, this thing in these devotees, yes, then what to tell it? General mass? So I have told it like this. In Srimad Bhagavat it has been told, Naitat samacharet jatu manusa bhiyami. It has been warned not to disclose all these things everywhere in general mass. It is only for qualified persons. Krishnadas Kaviraj has also written like this. Jiva Goswami has also written like this. Narottam Thakur has also written like this. Very carefully this should be done. Anything? You? Anything? Now you can come and see. 23rd, I will generally tell something, not everything. In morning, Pratah Lila, morning, Shyamala comes, Shyamala Sakhi, goes, returns, and Kundalata has come to give Nimantran of Yashoda to come there. Then all Sakhi, Rup Manjari, Rati Manjari, Tulsi Manjari, Lavan Manjari are there. They want to make bath of Srimati Radhika. So, Vimal Jalanan, 21. Vimal Jalanan, Gandhakarpura, Puspayur, Jit Vibudha, Vidhumukhacha Padme, Basitanang Ghatoghari, Pranaya Lalita Sakhya, Diyamanai Purasta, Tau Barma Abhishekam, Hakadasam Karis. अभी ऐसे ही बोल रहा हूँ, 21 है किंतु अभी पीछे बतलाऊंगा, अभी नहीं. They are ready, all sakhis are ready to bath Srimati Radhika, for bath of Radhika. They have brought water from various kunds, Manasi Ganga, that is Ganga, Yamuna, Pavan Sarovar. Sometimes they take bath in sarovars. When they are there in Nandagaon or Barsana, they take bath in Pavan Sarovar, Vishubhanu Kunda. So many kunds are there. Especially when they are near Vrindavan, they take bath in Manasi Ganga. Now, it is written here, Srimati is in Javat. She is in Javat and all Sakhi are there. So they have brought waters in golden pots, Gandhakarpur Puspai. Puspai means very fragrant flowers, gulab jal, gulab water, rose water. If rose is given in water, the water becomes as a fragrant of rose. So champa, beli, chameli are given. And these have been given by any method that fragrant may come and mix in water. Gandha, Karpur, Chandan, Karpur. Karpur means
camphor.
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 Yes. Jita Vidhumukha Padme Basitanam. He is remembering and telling to Srimati Radhika, Ha jitha vidhu mukha padme. Your mukh kamal, mouth kamal, lotus face, is conquering Chandra. So, may I have a day that with all the waters that are ready for bathing Krishna, with a pranaya lalita sakhya diyamanai purasta, there is so many colors. And there is a little lota. Lota, you know? Lota. Of golden pot. Little water it can have. From big this and from that, they will abhishek Srimati Radhika. With a pranaya lalita. With pranaya. Pranaya means so much thick prem Rag, no, Prem, Sneha, Man, Pranay, Vita Pranay. There are going on some pastimes there, hearing and talking. If Jamuna water is coming in a kalash, it is like sham, as if sham is there. And if water of Manasi Ganga is coming, it is some whitish. And it resembles the color of Srimati Radhika sometimes. They are telling and hearing all the kathas, Harikatha, and making bath of Srimati Radhika with pranay. Oh, Srimati Radhika, will I give bath to you in this way? After that bathing, paniya china vastrai shashi mukhi sanakai ramyam mridvanga jaste jatnat utsarya modad dishi dishi vichalan netra meenan chalaya sonav rakt dukulam tad param atulam charunilam siragra sarvangesu Pramodat Pulakita Bipusa King Mayate Prayujyam. He Sasimukhi Radhe, your mouth is like Chandra. She is praying that after taking bath, water are in body, so I will take a very soft and very thin cloth, and I will remove all the waters in your body, from your body. And will I give raktavarna vastra? The lower part of the vastri is red color, lahanga, and among neel dupatta, blue collar. May I give you? Red bush cloth are anuraga ranga, and this is shyam ranga. So Radhika always wears red lahanga and for always remembering Krishna, she takes neela bhasan on his head. Now we come to 23rd. No special things here. Prachalya pada kamalam tadanu kramena pushtendra sunu daite tavakesa pasam ha narbada grathita sundar sukhamalai veni karishyati kada pranayai janu ayam. He has given vastra to Srimati Radhika. Now he wants to make her hairs that hairs has so much water when he has taken bath. So he took a very smooth basan, vastra, and rounded it and did like this. So all water came out of this case. Prakshalya pada kamalam tadanu kramena. At first I will jathakrame pat padma. I will wash the force and tadun karmena goshtendra sunu daite. You are very dear to goshtendra sunu, goshtendra nanda baba, sunu son daite. He is very dear. Will I do kesh sanskar?
Drawing
and decorating your hair. Ha narvada grafita sundar sukham alai. Narvada is napit kanya or malini. Malini. Malini means garden, keeper's daughter. She has made very good garland, very lean and thin, but so good mala. Will I decorate your head by that mala? Raghunath Das Goswami doing this prayer, all these prayers, when he was in not sense, he is weeping to have all these. And when he is not in his senses, sarupa avishta chitta, when he is acting in as Tulsi Manjari, in his sarup, then he so much happy. But when he comes in his senses, he becomes so doing vilap. He feels separation, so much separation. A devotee who has greed and feeling separation feeling, he will test all these slokas. Those who are not feeling separation, they cannot realize all these things. We should mix our heart, try to mix our heart to the heart of Raghunath Das Goswami. That is avesh. Without avesh, we cannot test all these things. When we read or hear all these things, we should be that I am Raghunath Das Goswami, or I am the follower of Raghunath Das Goswami. Then we can have taste. When he remembers in senses, he does hahakar. Hahakar means wept bitterly. He is in kunda, Radha kunda, lying flatly there, weeping so loudly there. O Srimati Radhike, I am so wretched. I have no qualification, nothing. Will a day come, then you will bestow your mercy upon me? A sadhak knows that I am not qualified for this, but if he has any greed, then he don't want to leave these things. This is this example. That should be utkantha. Utkantha, you know. When I will have this thing? When I will have? What
longing.
Is called?
Longing.
In Sanskrit, it is utkantha shabda. Longing so high. So in sadhak, there should be utkantha. To chant name, remember name, to do all devotional activities. So utkantha. In Raghunath Das Goswami has also told this. Or Rupa Goswami. Utsahat nishchayat dharyat tattat karma pravartanat sangatyagat satovritti sarvirbhakti prasiddhati. Utsahat. If there is no utsah, utkantha, to do vaidhi bhakti, what to raganuga? If they have no energy, without utkantha we cannot go an inch further in raganuga bhakti. So in everything, in our devotional services, whether we are chanting, whether we are remembering, whether we are doing any seva, that should be utkantha. And where there will be utkantha, there will be dhanya. Then you know?
Humility.
Humility. Yet they don't give asa, hope. I will have. The case is with Rupa Goswami. Rupa Goswami is telling, Pratinanang bhajana atulam srinvatang duskarang me narasena jalat hridayam bhakti lesa lasasya visvadarichi avahar tavakarna karunya vichi asa bindu kshipane. Yes. A devotee who is going to remember like this, or to enter in this Raganuga Bhakti realm, he thinks that, oh, I have seen and I have read Prachinanang Bhajana Atulam. I have read Vasudeva Kasya Parishi. and Aditi Rishi. They have done so much kathor tapasya. Kathor tapasya? Kathor tapasya?
Severe
austerity. That in 1,000 years they do not take anything. Even water they have rejected. They have rejected air also. They stood on this whole body. The feet was in upper side. This head was in inner, and only standing on this, without taking anything, air also, everything. Then Narayan came to them and told, "What do you want?" They told that, "A son like you we want." "Oh, there is none like me, so I will be your son." They prayed 3 times that we want to be a son like you, son like you, son like you, 3 times. So Narayan told that for 3 words I will be your son. So in Kashyap Aditi, as a Vamandev, Prishni Sutapa, Prishni Garbha, and then third in the Devaki Vasudeva. This is third one. So we see that Guru Maharaj has done so much severe austerity. We have seen Narada Rishi. How severe austerity he has done. For several thousand years he has done. And only a very jhanki darshan of Narayan he got. Short, very short. He got the darshan. And at once it disappeared. He began to cry and weep. Narayan told him in air sound. What is air sound?
Voice from the sky.
That you cannot see me by this material body and material eyes. I am unvisible by this. But anywhere he had described that this is the masti of Krishna or Narayan. He wanted that he should be so utsukata, utakantha. Yeah, utkantha?
Longing. He wanted to increase his desire.
See, Krishna, Bhagavan is not seen. Or Bhagavan ko prapti nahi hoti if there is no utkantha. By utkantha, qualification comes. No? Gopis are so utkanthit for Krishna that when Krishna gave a little sound of bansi, they came across so many difficulties and they at once met with Krishna. And those who were not so utkanthit, they were checked by their husbands. So he is telling to Narada, in this material body, I will be invisible to you. Some utkantha should be what? created. Without Utkantha, bhajan will not be. When the Utkantha will be in last stage, nothing can check him. So he, Narada Rishi, had did so much severe austerity, and Krishna Narayan disappeared, and he began to cry and weep. And several years, thousand years, he wept like this, and seeking Narayan. Then Narayan told that, by doing so, you should go through the whole world, singing me, chanting me, remembering me. One day this prarabdha karma, sarir, will go out. Then you will see forever me. Then I will be always visible. You have heard of Prahlad Maharaj. You have heard of Billu Mangal Thakur. We have heard of Rup Sanatana. No? That being like a prince in very childhood, left everything. Only door coping was there. No cloth like us. See, so beautiful kambal, everything is there, and we are sannyasi. No? We have no shame at all. We should have shame. A person, anybody has shame. But we sannyasis and brahmacharis, we have no little shame. No wisdom, buddhi. Rupa and Sanatana, all, Raghunath Goswami has left his eating and everything, sleeping also, leaving all the material things. Can we do? We will die in one day. So, he is telling that, Prachinanang bhajana atulam srinvatamme. I have heard how old bhakts have done so much severe austerities and very cutting bhajan. I have heard. Narasena jalati hridayam bhakti lesalasasya. Narasena. My heart is burning. That I have no a little bit or little gandha of bhakti, fragrant of bhakti, yet no vairagya, no qualification, nothing. Always sinking in material things, whether we are sannyasi or anything. Good. This will be good, this will be good, this will be good, this will be everything. So I have given hope that I will have this Raganuga bhajan. What to Raganuga? Yet Vaidhi Bhakti. The symptoms of Vaidhi Bhakti are so high. Prahlad Maharaj, he was about to be murdered so many times, but he never cared. Everything was given how he can be murdered. But no care at all, any time. Even Raghunath Das Goswami. So, now my heart is burning that I will have no bhakti. Then you should die. No, I cannot die. Why? I have a little hope. And this hope makes me live in this world. What is your that hope? Vishvatarichi Agaharan Tavakaranakarunya Vichi. Then the, oh, the enemy of Aghahar. Aghahar means? No, this is outwardly meaning. He took the agha of Aghasura. No? Aghahar. Agh means sin. Har means to take. Haran karna. He took by his mercy and so much karuna that he is in shape of sarpa. He is the murti of agha. He is the murti
image
of agha.
Image of sin.
But he wants that I will take Krishna in my mouth, in my heart. I will swallow Krishna. Brahma wants that Krishna may come in my remembrance, here in mind. And Brahma wants only his footprint, foot, feet. And he is not satisfied by this, agha. He wants to take whole Krishna with his whole associates with calves and everyone. And he is doing like this, no? That when Krishna, very eagerly, utkantha means eager, so eagerly. He is not seeing here and there, only he is seeing Krishna and wants to shadow at once. Krishna is all giving. Oh, I will give it to you. I will go with my all associates there. So with coughs and all friends, he enters in the mouth of Aghasura. Sakshat, directly, not in remembrance, not anything. And in Krishna self, with his floats, with his everything, he first goes by the sight of Aghasura, by the netra, eyes. His Sakrishna and all his fellows, he took it by his eyes at first. And then he is not satisfied. He wants to take whole Krishna, satsak direct. And you, oh. So Krishna made his body, went there, stayed, and made his body so beautiful and so sinless, with so fragrance, that when this body was cut down and it was given to fire, so good smell come out of from his body. And all boys wanted to go in the mouth and to play so many krida with so many sugandha. If a serpent is dead or any being is dead, so much durgandh comes out. No? Durgandh, you know?
Bad smell.
Bad smell comes. But one year continuously it was pach raha tha. It was rotten. And so good smell was coming that all boys want to play, going in inner part and coming and hiding and all plays were going. And for next birth, he gives his salvation. Like Shankaracharya, who did so much severe austerity, yet they don't have this. Being this word, they don't take anything. Mayavadi sannyasi, No?
Their eyes are there, but they don't see. They have feet, but they don't walk. Their ears are there, but they don't hear anything. They are all indriyas, senses. They have stopped. So it is so hard to do like this. And for several thousand and lakhs of years, if they are pure, then they will have this thing, salvation. And Aghasur, in a moment, he got that salvation by the mercy of Krishna. What he got? Salvation, but Sarupi Mukti, not a Sayujya. It is course for bhakta. Krishna? Course for bhakta. They don't, if Krishna is giving, they will not take. So Agasur, he was giving to Agasur that Mukti, he told, oh no, I will not take. What he took? Sarupya Mukti. Because he was brother of Putana. So Bakasur and this Agasur, they took salvation Sarupya Mukti. Sarupya means like Narayan, they got this. So if a sinful man like Agasur has the mercy of Krishna, and if I am loving Krishna and hearing and chanting the katha, will Krishna know, bestow his mercy upon me? His mercy is like a shower of rain, rain shower. In whole world, clouds by means of power, they fell at every part of Vishwa world. By chance, anywhere it can fill, and anyone can take this shower. Understand my view? It is available, it has no cost. If a cost has been to given, then it is so that we are poor, we can. Only so much a rich person can have this thing. But Krishna mercy has no such thing as a water pouring from rain. I have heard this. Karunya Bichi. Bichi means web. In sea we see web. Everywhere in sea. If anyone can go to the shore of sea, webs will come and see. If sea has no webs, then standing nearby, we cannot touch water. Water is in the same position I am away from. But we are, if we are in Puri, we see. We are 10 hands away, 15 feet. Or even 100 feet, if you are away from sea. We see, and we have kept our clothes there on the bank of sea. We will see that nothing is there. Everything sea has taken, and water comes to our feet. So, rain of Krishna mercy is going on everywhere in this world, like these rays. So I have hope that one day it will touch me. So I am only alive. Asa bindu kshipanamidam upaityahantare. Hantasaitam. And this is my consolation for me. And for this I am waiting and doing bhajan. One day Krishna will do His mercy upon me. For us we see that when we vichar karte hain, what? Vichar karte hain?
Doing discrimination, analyzing.
Analyzing. Then analyze that whether we have bhakti or not. It's if others say that you have so much bhakti. Even Mahaprabhu says that prema gandhasti darapi me harau karandam me saubhagya bharam prakashi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says. And we also see, actually we have no bhakti at all. We see that we have so much kaam, krodh, lobh, mad, moh, marsalya, all things are there. It is very hard to have bhakti. We have no qualification actually to have bhakti. We are so irshyalu, envious, so envious. We are so liar. We are so swarthy, selfish. So much unqualification are in it. We have no test for hearing Harikatha. So we cannot chant more with affection and love. It is not in our hands. We can chant something by tongue, but how to get this love and affection? So these are not in our hands. Only utkantha may be there, but only utkantha will not do. We will have to go in the process of Rupa Goswami and Raghunath Das Goswami. Then we will have some bhakti. So we think, analyze, and we see that little bhakti is there. Do you think?
No bhakti.
I think that certainly I have no bhakti. I only have a note from our Gurudev. Note your 100 rupees note. And Gurudev has kindly given it. Mane his katha, his upadesh, he has given. We have heard from his mouth and now we are giving it as if it is of mine, but there is no bhakti at all. We have no taste in chanting nor any activities of. But something, asha is there. So, prakshalyapada kamalam tadon krameena gostendra sunu daite tavakesa pasam. Here gostendra sunu daite, very near and dear to Krishna, Srimati Radhikai. So when I will a day that Krishna himself had test to decorate the case of Srimati Radhika in Nishanta Leela or in Midnight Leela, if the hairs of Srimati Radhika are in a scattering stage, scattered, Sri Radhika rebukes Krishna in Swadhin Bhartrika stage. You have done wrong with my cases. Now they are here and there. You should make it as at first it was. So Krishna is waiting for anyone. At once Tulsi Manjari, that Arup Manjari, Lavang Manjari, they came with golden pot, so many colors, anjan, tilak, and everything, flowers, everything. Krishna takes thumb and takes the case of Srimati Radhika in his hand. That is Neel Kamal. Krishna's hand is Neel Kamal. Radhika's hairs are like Jamuna Pravaha. Jamuna Pravaha, you know? Flow of Jamuna, flowing. And Krishna's soft hand, he takes the case, hairs of Srimati Radhika. But Radhika is sometimes, when he gets comes off she does. Then very soft hand. She gets some oil, good oil, Sugandhi oil. And very smoothly he comes, Radhika here. So, this sringar done by, and gets flowers there.